A major upgrade of Australia's flood warning network is underway, led by the Bureau of Meteorology. Currently, there are more than 8,000 rain and river level gauge sites across Australia. The Bureau owns about one third of these gauges and relies on them to deliver flood forecasts and warnings. Over the next 10 years, the Bureau will acquire, upgrade and maintain more than 1,500 additional flood warning sites located in high priority catchments across the country. The work will lead to a modernised and well-maintained network that will enhance flood forecasts and warnings and improve community preparedness for flooding. The National Flood Warning Infrastructure Network Program, known as FWIN, began in Queensland, where around 1,000 gauges will be upgraded by June 2029. In 2024, the FWIN team has consulted with 64 Queensland councils about the flood warning sites to be included in the program. The first site to be acquired and upgraded was the Cairns-Kamarunga Bridge gauge in July 2024. The program will expand to all states and territories, starting next in New South Wales. Funded by the Australian government, ongoing maintenance will be shared between the Bureau and state governments to reduce the financial burden on local councils to maintain flood warning sites.